It's Night Silence. I'm Jasmine Ellis. I am back at Sir Admiral Hood Monument. Last time I was here was over a year, so I thought I would give this another go. Last time I was here, I had very strange mists, which was over in the corner over there. The strange mists were shaped of a man with his arm down, resting on his head, and another mist above him, crouching over. So hopefully tonight we may just get another glimpse of that particular mist. Also, as you know, bit a man, killed himself, hung himself here, and hopefully we may be able to get some more inkling of who this man was. A man who was down on himself, no money. He came here and hanged himself on one of the trees. Besides that, we also, if you recall, three witches. One witch in particular met my mind of a very, very wicked woman who preyed on the young children down in the village. The others wasn't so bad, but they did do a lot of bad things, but with animals. So hopefully tonight here at St. Samuel Hood's Monument, we may get some more of the same as we did last time. I have not got Simba with me. His lead broke this afternoon. Yeah, so I've got no lead. So he couldn't come with me today. So, really, matter of speaking, I knew that there was a path leading here, but really, matter of speaking, it's jolly muddy. So I'm going to have to keep an eye on where I put my feet, because we've had a lot of rain. Hence the reason why I'm doing this tonight and not when I was supposed to have done down in Weymouth on the 25th of December. So, hello. Is there anyone here willing to communicate with me? Please come forth. My name is Jasmine Ellis. I'm here purely for you. Please come and say hi. I won't run. I thought I heard something. I heard something over there. I honestly don't know if that's a sound of a gun, if it is. I may be in trouble because if somebody's firing at rabbits, I don't know. That's a car. The time is 11:45. I have moved. Where the camera is now is actually on the corner where I said there was two different figures. One leaning on the wall, head resting on his hand, and the other one towering over him. So hopefully where the camera is there, it may pick up something belonging to them. Is there anyone here would like to communicate with me? Come forth, talk to me. My name is Jasmine Ellis. I'm purely here for you. So please, come. Show me that you care of me being here. Please. Anyone, come forth, talk to me. I gave you my name. Come, give me your name. It's a nice night. It's not cold. Please, give me something you are here. Tap on the stone. I am myself, standing just arm's length of the corner of the monument, and I'm hoping that we will get something here. I don't know what's going on, but occasionally the yellow box that's sort of going around my face, it sometimes shoots different directions, and also it goes red. Who knows, that may be, just maybe, something the camera is picking up. I honestly don't know until I get home. At the precise moment, it's still, quiet, not a breeze, it's not even cold. But I've got to admit, I've been, well, I felt a breeze. I felt a very, very strong breeze. Now, there isn't no breeze. But just then, I don't know if any of my clothes, my skirt, my coat. I honestly don't know if it's moving. We'll find out when I get home. Is there anyone here? Would you please come and do that again? Come and do it again. Again. Thank you. Thank you for that. Now, would you do that again? Will you come to me and do it again? Do it a third time. Come to me. Please, build up your strength. Do it again. Come to me. That time, it wasn't just a breeze. I've smelt perfume, a sweet smelling perfume. Are you a female? Please give us your name, if you're a female, or even a male. But I'm saying female because of the sweet perfume. A lovely, sweet smelling perfume. It goes red, yellow, red, then it goes across that way. I honestly don't know, but all I can say is twice it was just a nice breeze, but then the other breeze came along with a nice soft scent. And I gotta admit that it's quite a nice scent. Please, come and say hi. Whoever you are, please join me. Come and say hi. I'm here for you. Now, what I'm hoping is when we get around the other side, if you remember rightly, around the other side there are steps, but I got pushed right on my backside over there, which, as I said, it is blooming muddy. That did not sound like an owl. That was an owl. What was that? I honestly, hopefully We may find out. Is there anyone here on this side of the Mormont willing to communicate with me? An owl or any kind of animal. I don't know. Last time I was here, behind me, I am here all on my own. I haven't got the dog, Simba. As I said, his lead broke today. But there's more of a breeze going this side than what it was others. This side is giving me chills, I must admit. It's giving me quite a lot of chills running down my spine. No bird, that is no kind of animal. What is it? I can hear. I can hear something, which is that side, but over that side there's a hedge with trees. The path leads that direction. The sound that I heard came over that way. I honestly don't know. Is there anyone here by these steps willing to communicate with me? Please come forth. My name is Jasmine Ellis. I am here for you. Please give me a little bit of your time. Is Samuel Hood, are you here? Please come forth. I have changed the batteries. The other ones got subbed in. I didn't know where I was going. So hello. Is the man who committed suicide by hanging, will you be here? Please come, talk to me. Give us something. Give us a bit of your story. Now this is where last time I went on my backside. As I said, I am hoping not to tonight, but who knows, would I mind? In one sense, yes, because I'm gonna have to get in the car to drive back home. Messy. But I suppose this is the time when, if anything's going to happen, like I said, it'll happen here like it did last time. So who knows? Come and stand by me. Come and use my energy. Talk to me. If you're talking to the equipment, I won't be able to hear you until I get home. The time is 10 to 1. I am my hands is getting cold now, but it's not cold, but my hands is cold. Nowhere else is, but my hands. It's beginning to feel it. Is there anybody here that's making my hands cold? Please, come forth. Make a sound. Come and say hi. I'm not here to hurt you. I am purely here to understand why you are still here. Are you happy of being here? Do you like being here? Please, show some interest that I am here, willing for you to come forth. If you're talking to the equipment, I won't be able to hear you until I get home. Come and talk to me, through me. Weary matter of speaking. I honestly don't know if the camera has picked up anything, but when I keep looking at the camera, the lens, when you got the square yellow box, it do turn red, and it does go that way and that way. So I don't know if the camera is actually picking anything up for that square to move side to side. We will find out. I've had quite a lot of chills running down my spine when I was over on the other side of the monument. I'm not getting the chills here, so that might be interesting to see why I was getting those chills over that side. What I am going to do is, when I am walking back that way, I am going to use the camera as I'm walking to see if the camera would pick up anything along the path going back to the car. So, see you in a minute. Right, this is the beginning of the path leading back to the car. I've got to watch my step, or else I'm going to go, ass over tit. Yes, Stephen, I know you're going to say, show it, but hopefully I am not. Anyway, let's make a move. Right. Hello. Is there anyone along this path willing to communicate? Please come and join me. Walk with me. Talk with me as I'm walking along the path. Please. I would like to know more about you. I would like to know, why are you still here? Why haven't you moved on into the light? Do you like it, being here, so much that you just don't want to leave? Which is understandable. I can understand that. Or are you waiting for someone to understand your story? If that is the case, then I'm that person. I am that person you can come to and tell me your story. I would listen. Or can't you move on because you've done something very, very drastic, that you want to put that right? If that's the case, then please come forth. Share your story with me. If it's bad and you want to tell your story, then I'll listen. And then if you want to move on, I will find someone to come and help you move on to the light. So please, come, share your story. Tell me what you want. Please, I am here for you. My name is Jasmine Ellis. Give me your name. If you don't want to show yourself, again, that's okay. I understand. But please, I'm here for you. I'm here to understand you, to get your story. Come and walk with me. Talk to me. Well, the battery is just... Well, my light is getting very dim. I've got a half light to get me back to the car. It's been quite an interesting night, and I'm hoping again the camera has picked up something. There is a bit of breeze coming along now, coming this direction, so I'm not going to read much into that, but I would like to say it was nice to come out to do this one more time, and well, all I can say now is happy hauntings, everyone.